to Kopitar. He'll walk it in. Shoot! And it's knocked down right back to him. A save by Vasilevskiy. And he keeps it out of the net. Reaching behind him. He had it in his glove.
He has made some fabulous saves so many different ways this year. But that one was unique. Sometimes players will do this. They'll get an impossible angle. And they'll just try to bank it in off the goaltender. How about that? Is that any good? Preventing that one from going through the crease. That is some kind of radar-like. Levski trying to see the puck. Now that's unique too. Talk about a screen in front. We've seen him look over guys an awful lot. He knows he's got somebody on the other side. But you got to hand it to him. That is brilliant.
That's a combination of...
And then his puck goes back the other way. Paquette clears it, and Letang gets it and throws it to the front of the net. Boy, oh boy, that puck was awfully close to the goal.
Richardson, the veteran who recently passed 800 career games, relays it now to Hinostroza. And he finds a man out in front. Vasilevskiy, a great stop on Soderberg. Soderberg lifted it, thought he had it. Vasi had the pad there to make the save.
Just an outstanding save by Andrei Vasilevskiy, who continues to just be in the zone.
Tried to pass in front, he does. Soderberg, the backhander. Great save by Vasilevskiy.
Now, Houdon, number 54 for the Canadiens, certainly has to feel the pressure now. Got to score. And cannot do it. The Tampa Bay Lightning defeat the Canadiens in a shootout tonight at the Bell Center.
We showed you this save from Vasilevskiy earlier in the game on Anze Kopitar, where he spins that backhand around, and he does it again here. Over, backhand, glove up. Oh, my Lord, what a save, and what a win for Tampa Bay.
What a win it was for Tampa Bay, but hand it to the Canadiens.
Wow.
And McDonough met that speed. Here's Rylan. Side of the goal, out in front, and a save there by Vasilevskiy.
Got shut on the post! Save.
What a save by Vasilevskiy, and then he has it covered.
Did he save that?
Well,
it
either was off the post for Matthews, wow, or an incredible save by Vasilevskiy, and then he gets the whistle.
Welcome back, Andrei Vasilevskiy. Just some brilliant saves. With two Toronto Maple Leafs and
Haskinen feeding Sagan, but it seemed to be a different look as Sagan was on the right side for most of it.
Shot, save, rebound! Against Dallas in front of the net, Corey Perry, it seems.
Corey Perry, who has made his living in front of the net, and he's been a pest in the last couple of games for Andrei Vasilevskiy. You see right here, he backs right into Vasilevskiy, knocks him over, and look at that save on Kiviranta. Would not have counted, but still the save. Perry backs in, Vasilevskiy down, and a toe save by Vasilevskiy.
Patrick Kane, buying time, feeds it back to Boquist. His drive goes just wide. Big pressure here from Chicago. Sharp angle drive, ends up with Kane. Back across, there's a drive. What a stop, wow, by Vasilevskiy! Just as time expires, the Big Cat says no. And it stays a one-goal lead.
Ridiculous saves by Vasilevskiy, because DeBrincat and Kane are really feeling it now. Dishing each other back and forth. DeBrincat couldn't quite handle the initial pass. Otherwise, he'd have zipped one there, and Vasi would have had no chance. But because he wasn't able to cradle it right away, DeBrincat gets the shot a little late. Watch Vasilevskiy. Desperation, cat-like reflexes. Do I need a stick? No, I don't think so.
And they feel they've made those, he's made those strides in the American League in San Antonio.
Yeah,
and puck bounced in front. They fire a save by Vasilevskiy. It's waved off by Tim Peel. But the puck took a crazy hop. Vasilevskiy had peeled off behind the net. Sorry, Brian. And he ends up having to make a save. Wow. Around both nets, some crazy bounces. And Vasilevskiy, active with the right leg, saves a goal.
An unfortunate bounce for the Blues. This one goes off the curved part of the glass.
And compacting the play down the boards is Parayko.
backed up by O'Reilly. He'll wind, he'll shoot, directed. Save Vasilevskiy, got help for the post. The save by Vasilevskiy. He robbed Braden Shen, who can't believe it.
Wow. He's made so many incredible runs, but that might be the best save he's made this year.
Oh, wow. Looks like he got it right in the mask.
Braden Shen goes, are you kidding? He knew he was stuck on the far side of the net. Hasek used to do this kind of stuff. Throw the stick, whatever it takes, both.
After 31 consecutive saves, but he is a machine when it comes to conditioning. We'll see where it leads him.
Nylander found the net, a save by Vasilevskiy. What a great glove save there. Hedman saved it on the goal line. Marlowe robbed down low.
Did he save that with the back of his leg? Let's see what happens here. He's going to go down and watch his legs flip up right about here. Yeah, he did. Well, dropped in between. And then he just, without even, like, how can you feel the puck with those pads on? Talk about having a feel for the game.
And this puck is on its way in, and oh my.
Wow.
He grabs it. I mean, that is absolutely unbelievable. Let's watch his head. Is he actually watching this? He's never keeping his eye off the puck. But then he looks the other way. And
Stroman closed off in a takeaway there. Killorn was watching the front side of the net. Oh, and Brassard had a hat trick waiting but couldn't get it past Vasilevskiy.
See this situation. JT Miller's also had a great night. Wide open opportunity. What a save by Vasilevskiy. What a response off the feed to Brassard.
Welcome to game six.